I'm pretty sure this is a 70 Wildcat NOS passenger tail light. Reason I say there's no signs of it being mounted. And the edge of the bezel itself, really, it's not pitted either. Usually they're pitted really bad.
Here's a close-up of that 70 Wildcat tail light. You see, it's just clean as it could be.